I'm expecting all hell to break loose this time. This is not an easy combination. Just making sure that is working, okay.
Thank you. Your skin is okay. Skins checked, nothing new, carry on.
dissipates. Good one, man. Not too bad. And my friend in front. We're not higher up than expected. Thank you. see what happened to me. Maybe it's just the curve on the inside. Just the curve on the inside, easy. Very unlucky. I think the rest of the race was pretty uneventful. I don't think a lot happened. Mikko disappeared. Thank you, that was very unexpected. I may have cheated a little by using three gears instead of four. Now you've said it, I'm going to have to try and look and find it. Last two. That was a lucky guess. Ah. Okay, yeah, the bump on that. That's a horrible bump. Oh no. But where we're covered. I'm glad I'm not the only one that thought it was a bit of a short race. Because I had fuel for 30. Perfect timing. I'm gonna have to have a look at next week's race now to see if it's 20 minutes as well. Next week says it's 30 minutes. I have to maybe bring it up with Enrique. Oh no, what happened to Jim? Easy to do, I think. I just didn't know he was there. Who was that? That inner curve again. My biggest problem was there's a lot of slow speed first gear corners, and you have to be very careful on those. It's almost impossible. And what happened to Rob? Just didn't expect Tintano to go quite as slow as he did. But I don't think there was contact, I think it was just on the brakes. Yeah, no, good avoiding contact. And then just very unlucky. Michał and Mateo were fighting the whole race. Until Michał's strange spin. Trying his hardest to make a clean overtake. Almost impossible on this track. The end. Hey, thank you for the racing and chatting on the stream. And I shall see you tomorrow in the Maserati, hopefully. Where is the Maserati tomorrow? Watkins. Ah. Is that Watkins Glen? Okay, I'm definitely gonna race tomorrow. Favorite track. Bye bye.